contact. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Well, first, thank you for your interest and all your comments and watching our videos. We really appreciate that we can spread some things we like to share, and we believe they very beneficial to people who seek the truth. So, today we choose answer one of the questions, and the question is, is coconut a fruit? And I say no. Coconut is a nut. Coconut is not fruit. Coconut is the big seed. Nuts, actually all nuts, they just big seeds. That's why they have a different name. And I personally look at the plants botanically. I'm aware they have a life, and I'm aware they have a certain circles of life. Some plants, they live for 1 year. Some plants, they live for 1,000 years. And the seed is new generation of the plant. Biologically, every plant, almost every plant, there is fair few plants who actually doesn't have a seed and doesn't multiply by a seed. Also, even a lot of plants which may have a seed also multiply in some other way, but it doesn't mean that we should not let the plant produce the seed and do what is natural for that plant till it naturally dies. We can take care of the plant to make them better life, but we can't change the biological fact that seed is seed, nut is seed, and fruit. Fruit is something which have seed inside or on the top of it. So, for example, strawberries. So, for me, without doubt, nuts and seeds I would never classify as fruit. For some reason, because I think I was interested in plants since I can remember, so I have a deep understanding of their life. And I just don't want to hurt them. That's all. If I can. So that's what I want to say about this. And Mungo, what do you think? Do you have also some idea about
what? Yeah, well, I just want to add that I do understand that there's confusion out there about the definition of the term fruit itself, because fruit does have different definitions, and that's why I think there's confusion. In the English language, you know, we say, we refer to fish as fruit of the sea, or even you and I, or yourselves, we are fruit of the womb, but it's not the kind of fruit that we want to eat as a fruitarian. And we have a very, very simple definition of fruit. It's basically, it's just the edible part of the plant which surrounds, as Krita said, or sometimes the seeds are on the surface, but there's an edible flesh that surrounds the seeds. That's the fruit, and the seeds themselves are not fruit, they are seeds. And the coconut does not have any edible flesh around the seed. So if you eat the coconut, that's it, the seed is gone. There's no chance. So that's, yeah, I think that's really very, very simple explanation of what fruit is and why coconut is not a fruit.
Yes. Also, I would like to say that Czech language have a special word for, say, a baby or seafood. Those two examples should be enough for you to understand Czech word for those fruits are plod. So we can distinguish, but English have just fruit. So some people get confused by, because we call seafood fruit of the sea, child is also fruit?
Fruit of the womb.
Fruit of the womb.
Yeah.
So it could be confusing because of that. For English people more than for Czech people, because the language helps them to see the difference.
I think we've said it all really. We need to say so.
Anyway, if you have any more questions about this, if this video wasn't clear enough for you, just please ask. You ask and you receive. That's why we're here for, what we know, we love to share with you. All the best, lots of love, and take care.
Yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, bye.